Welcome students to the maths classes by Dhananjay Ransom. Today in this video we are going to do chapter number 4 and the topic of our chapter name is quadratic equation. We are going to do method here, quadratic formula. Here first question of exercise 4.4 is given by find the nature of roots. If they exist, find value of them. Now what is the root for it? To check the nature of roots, our quadratic equation standard form is given by ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 2. If you see here, the value of a is given by coefficient of x here, b is given by coefficient of x with symbol, and value of c is given by 5. Here, nature of roots we can calculate by the help of d, which is given by discriminant. Formula is given by b square minus 4ac. Value of b is given by minus 3 here. Square of this minus 4 multiply a multiply c. If you see here, it become 9, it become here 40. This value is minus 7. When the value of b is less than 0, it means negative, then roots are not real. Roots are not real. And these type of roots are known as imaginary roots. If you see on next part, this is a standard form is given. Here the value of a is given by a is the coefficient of x here, b is the value of x, and c is the constant term given by 4. If we find out b here, it is given by b square minus 4ac. B square become here square of minus 4 square 3 minus 4 times a multiply c. It gives us square of negative value, gives us plus value. Square of 4 is given by 16. This value is given by 3. Here 4 is 8, 4 is 32. If we simplify, this value becomes 63 is 48 minus 32, 16. If this value comes out positive, then roots are real and they are different from each other. So we can see here, roots are real and distinct. Now, here the roots are real, so we have to find them. The root to find the roots here by quadratic formula is given by x is equal to minus b plus minus root of b divided by 2e. This is our quadratic formula to find out the roots of a quadratic equation. Here b value is given by this much. If you take negative sign change, plus minus square root of b is square root of 16 divided by 2a. Here the value of a is given by 3. If we simplify here, it becomes 4 square root of 3 plus minus square root of 16 becomes 4 divided by 6. As we see here, it is a plus minus. So there are two roots. One time positive, one time negative. If you see here, these all are the table of 2. This is also the table of 2. So cancel out by 2 in numerator as well as in denominator. So we get here 2 square root 3 plus 2 divided by 3. Second root, 2 square root 3 minus 2 divided by 3. These are the two roots. Both are given by irrational number. If you see on next part, this is quadratic equation. The value of a is given by 2, b is given by minus 6, and c is given by plus 3. B given by b square minus 4ac. If we calculate, b is here minus 6. Minus 4 times value of a is given by 2, value of c given by 3. So when we calculate square of minus 6 plus 36, it becomes 4, 2 is 8, 3 is 24. D comes out positive. If D is greater than 0, then the roots are known as real and distinct. Roots are real and distinct. Now, find method to find out that is given by quadratic formula. It is given by minus of B plus minus root of B divided by minus of A. If you use the values, B is given by minus 6. Due to this sign, it becomes plus 6. Plus minus square root of d is given by 12 divided by twice of a is given by 2. If you see here, 12 is not a perfect square. 12 can be written like this. 6 plus minus 12 can be written like this. 2 2s are 4, 3s are 12 divided by 4. It is in here, come outside. So we get here x is equal to 6 plus 2 square 3 1 time divided by 4. Second time we have to take the negative 6 minus 2 square 3 divided by 2. We get overall 3 plus Q3 divided by 2, second value 3 minus Q3 divided by 2.
Like this, we can find out the nature of the roots of the given quadratic equation, as well as we can find the value of variable by using quadratic formula, which is given by minus e plus minus Q3 divided by 2e.